I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's take a look outside. It's our dome camera, and would you look at that? A little sunshine. We do have some high cloud cover, though. That's going to be lurking about the area off and on throughout the afternoon. But as you can see, getting our fair share of sunshine. Take a look at the satellite and radar imagery. Here's what I'm talking about. A little bit of high cloud cover, a little bit of clearing back here. So we'll go mostly sunny to partly cloudy. And then as we get into the evening hours, partly cloudy and then mostly cloudy in the overnight hours. Take a look at your exact cast headline. So some high clouds and sunshine for you Thursday afternoon. Warmer temperatures, though. We were a little bit cooler this morning. We are going to start warming up. And then rain moves in along with a slight risk for some severe weather on Saturday. You'll have to keep an eye on the weather as you make your way through your weekend. Satellite and radar imagery still showing this stubborn upper level low across the northeastern portion of the country. And what we're tracking right now is this system right here, this area of low pressure. Across the west, this is going to start, it's going to drop to the south and then track eastward. As it does, a surface low is going to develop. That's going to be moving through and it's going to be dragging a cold front our way. So let's take the forecast model, high pressure in place. Notice what happens to your winds as we get to the 8 o'clock hour this evening. They shift, they become onshore. That'll make temperatures warm up. Also, cloud cover will be in the mix as we get into the overnight hours and then through tomorrow morning. Along with the cloud cover for your morning commute, maybe one or two little sprinkles. But notice, we do have a stationary boundary that is developing because of that onshore flow. Now, as we continue ahead in time, right around lunchtime tomorrow, a little more coverage. A few more isolated showers will be in the mix. And as we get to the 4 o'clock hour, some more isolated showers, maybe scattered showers, and a rumble of thunder or two. There's your area of low pressure that's going to be moving through Saturday into Sunday. Now, you can see the entire area is going to be under a slight risk for severe weather. This is going to start Saturday morning, lasting through Sunday morning. The main threat is going to be that large damaging hail. Although an isolated random tornado is not out of the question, the main threat is going to be that hail. We'll have to be on the lookout for that. So for today, mid-60s to right around 70. A little bit cooler today compared to yesterday. Mostly sunny, some high clouds. And then overnight tonight with the cloud cover that's anticipated, not quite as cool, mainly in the 50s for both the North Shore and the South Shore. Lake Vernon Airport probably right around 60 degrees. And your 7-day exact cast is showing while the average temperature is 74, we're going to be ducking below that. We'll be right on it tomorrow. 30% chance of rain, then that area of low pressure and that front starts to push and make its way through. And that's where we're going to see the chance for some severe weather. A 60% chance of rain, then the front finally clears us Sunday morning. Some sunshine Sunday afternoon and cooler temperatures as we head into the beginning of next week. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.